Here on the Big Island, Hawaii, this is the famous Fissure 8 right there on the right where the lava was coming out. And then this is the lava flow right there. This is really crazy. And look at the destruction. And this is a year later. Looks like just a bomb went off. God, this is amazing seeing this. That's Fissure 8. And check out this road. This is where the lava crossed over. It's about 20 feet high. Fissure 8 looks like it's around 70 to 80 feet high. Wow.